Well, this afternoon, water dropping helicopters attacking a brush fire in the Hansen Dam wreck area. The flames kicking up white smoke. All just about 2 acres were burned, we're told. No structures were damaged. There were no injuries.
And now to